Alright, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna try to go find some survivors. Alright, so we're gonna go. Oh, this map. Alright, that map has four gens, so we're gonna kinda wanna primarily stay on this side of the map since this side has four gens and that side has three. Let's go ahead and get some stock off on him. Hey. Alright. Oh, what? Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and down them. Our power comes back super quick, so we're not gonna worry about it. Another guy over here, which we're gonna there he is. Alright, so he should be taking that guy off the hook right now. He's gonna wait. Either way, we're gonna hook this guy and we're gonna break that pallet. Alright. Let's go ahead and kick this gen. Alright, we're gonna go back into shroud mode. A little bit stock off. Gotcha. Alright, so right now we have all four hurt. We see one guy healing right here. And then we're gonna conceal our terror radius. Oh, he ran. Alright, so. Just gonna try to make it through this. Alright, so we got him down. Now we're gonna apply the terror radius again. Stock right here. Okay, so he ran this way. Put him down. And we're gonna put this guy down. Bad move. Bad move. Should've went for the pallet. Nice. Alright. We're gonna put this guy on the hook and then we're gonna go back for that chain. Let's go back for the Jane. Gotta hit on him. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna stalk him. Just enough so when he heals up. Alright, I'm gonna leave him. I'm gonna stalk him back there. He knows I'm there. Force him to drop his paddle. Alright, is he gonna take the ball? No, just gonna push through. Alright, so I'm gonna come down again. Go kick this gen. Now, right now, they should be on the opposite side of the map. Let's hook this guy and go over there and cause a little bit of mayhem. Alright, I'm gonna wait till I get out of his view before I activate my shroud. And now I'm about to slow the game down tremendously. Alright, let's put him over here. I want to keep that hook close to the gym. Guess I have to protect it later. Alright. That was a big blow, but I'm about to give him another one. Now, I think they're working on gens separately. Let's say somebody's working over here. Okay, so they're working on these two gens right here. life. Alright, so let's hook this guy right here. And then let's hook that guy right there. Same guy. Alright, so let's down this guy and go back to the other guy. I just seen him. Nice. Alright, GG. 3K is okay. He would have been dead if he didn't have that key. Hello.